We're Hans and Sherry Fleck, and we have been at Good Shepherd for more than 25 years. We got married here in 1998, but started coming here before we got married. We've raised our three kids and are still raising our kids here. We have Tristan, Jonah, and Ashton, but found Good Shepherd to be our lifelong adult home. It's probably what clearly drew us here from the beginning was the welcoming of the people as a young, not yet married couple. We found some groups that brought us into their fold right away, and we've continued to find a variety of friends at various walks of life. So it's nice to have friends who have been where we've been already, and then to share with friends who are coming to where we are and share our experience with them.
I enjoy serving during the service. I'm a verger. I love sharing that ministry with our congregation, our people, so that everybody can have their own spiritual worship. And it's fulfilling for me. Our boys were acolytes. They had a few stint on the in the choir for a little bit. And then, of course, all of the wonderful volunteer opportunities that have come with the youth programs over the years.
We're growing. Mm-hmm. You hear so many stories about the church is dying and faith in our society is dying. Mm-hmm. And that is not what you see at Good Shepherd. I think we see the opposite. You know, church is where you come for that spiritual deepening. And I have definitely experienced that here. Me helping to understand how someone else understands their faith puts me in a position to better question myself and really ground myself in what are my beliefs and why.
Everybody is so welcoming from our beginnings, from Guild of the Christ Child to confirmation. We've just been, throughout that process, just been totally embraced by the love of Good Shepherd.
It's so fun to see all of the new members, the new families, the children, the people who are choosing to raise their family in a faith environment, and that's where I see that we're growing a lot. So I think that that's unique and different and really exciting.
I think that Good Shepherd is everything we've wanted it to be and more.
Let's just get down to the basics. God just wants us to love each other and to love Him. Mm-hmm. And I love that about Good Shepherd. Kid.